key megatrends that are impacting the healthcare market today are connectivity and convergence, innovating to zero, new business models, and social trends. Hitachi is really unique in their social innovation within healthcare. The aim is to really improve healthcare delivery across the care cycle, so really truly looking at the patient from all stages of their life.
Frost and Sullivan sees the future of healthcare as transformational right now. Everything is being transformed. The focus is on the rise of the power patient. In the first decade of this century, we were talking about drugs and devices and everybody kind of doing their own thing. In the last 5 years, there's been an increased focus on services and integrated services. But starting in 2016 to 2020 and beyond, the focus will be on the power patient and that power patient's digital experience.
When we talk about the power patient, this is where disruption is now coming into healthcare. As patients become more informed, access to information on the internet, the patient taking more responsibility and authority for their own care. We now have situations where the individual patient going into a consultation may be better informed about the specific condition they have than the professional they're seeing.
Healthcare has to change globally because we are massively challenged in three main areas: quality of care, access, and then how can we do that in a sustainably affordable way?
Hitachi and healthcare really touch many, many parts, and which probably makes us unique, really. From a technology point of view, we can get management of the information within a hospital, within a GP clinic, within imaging systems, etc. Other parts of Hitachi are touching upon how we're measuring that information, how we're capturing MRI and CT procedures, etc. The whole analytics is a huge part now within healthcare. So how do we analyse the information rather than just get information and store it? What are we doing with that information, which then comes into how healthcare is going to change in the future?
Everybody thinks of technology as being whizzy, big machine type things, but actually I think most of the technology that's going to help us in healthcare are going to be things that are related to devices such as smartphones.
Going forward, it's going to be about the digital experience of increasingly empowered patients who want to interact with the system and want to interact with their physician digitally.
Well, the global challenges for healthcare in the coming years are going to be the dual-headed challenge of aging population and chronic disease. The two things go hand in hand. When you look at the total expenditure on healthcare, 70% of the spend is on managing chronic diseases. And there's an awful lot that could be done as we move into the new technologies to manage and self-manage those conditions to improve and maintain the health status of those people.